Hello, my name is Jimmy Costello from the NX product marketing team. Today, we're going to be looking at PCB Exchange in NX to see how we can validate our printed circuit board designs. Validating your PCB designs provides significant value by allowing you to catch and fix problems early. This not only improves product quality, but also streamlines the manufacturing process and ensures compliance with relevant standards and requirements. This ultimately leads to more reliable, cost-effective, and successful PCB development. Let's go ahead and get started. The first step we should take before validating our design is to ensure that our board, component, and hole attributes are properly set. To do this, we can select each part from the PCB Design Navigator and its corresponding command under the Attributes group. Starting with the PCB board, we can set the owner and revision number. The owner refers to if the part is controlled from the ECAD or MCAD environment. Setting the proper owner helps keep track of who is responsible for each part in larger assemblies. Next, we can move on to component attributes. Again, we can select the component from the navigator, but it's also important to note that we can additionally select the component directly from our display window. Once again, we can set the owner of the part, and this time we can also define part numbers and reference designators. The last set of attributes we will apply are for the drilled holes on our printed circuit board. Here, we can select the hole type, plating style, associated parts, and the part owner. For timing purposes, we won't go through each hole and component, but each step will be similar to the attribute commands we just covered. We are now ready to validate our PCB design. The primary validation option for PCB Exchange is the Validate PCA command found within the Validation group. Selecting this tool will open an information window containing error and warning messages for the design. In this scenario, we have 18 warnings for parts that are positioned inside the board. However, all of these warnings are for through-hole components, so in this case, we have nothing to change. Other errors and warnings that may be generated include design rule violations, connectivity issues, and component placement issues. The specific errors and warnings will depend on the design rules and constraints defined for your PCB project. It's important to carefully review the Validate PCA report and address any issues before proceeding with the manufacturing of your PCB. In addition to the information window, several tables will also be generated in NX containing data such as board dimensions, part counts, drilled hole information, and component placements. These tables serve as a great reference to quickly summarize your printed circuit board assembly. You'll also notice that all the components that contain warnings are highlighted in red, making it easier to review and make changes down the line. For a more condensed report, we can select the lightweight report instead. This report will still check for some of the more significant error messages, but won't give warnings for components inside the board as it did before. Once again, we have tables available to summarize the board data, but these tables are reduced to include only the most important information. The other report that may be useful when a less detailed analysis is required is the component report. This report contains information on only the components in the assembly, providing a full list with important properties and attributes. This report can be key for verifying accuracy and completeness, as well as identifying missing or duplicate components. In conclusion, in this video, we've explored the basics of validating PCB designs in NX. First, we applied attributes to our board, components, and drilled holes. Next, we explored the Validate PCA tool and the report it generated. Finally, we reviewed the lightweight and component reports to see what a more refined and simplified report looks like. I would like to thank you for your time and attention.